President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev, First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva, family members as well as the relatives and loved ones of National Leader of the Azerbaijani people Heydar Aliyev have visited the Aliyev Honors to pay tribute to the architect and founder of independent Azerbaijan, world-renowned statesman as May 10 marks the 95th anniversary of his birth. President Ilham Aliyev laid the rest at the National Leader's grave. The state anthem of Azerbaijan was played. President Ilham Aliyev and family members then put flowers at the grave of the national leader's wife, outstanding ophthalmologist, academician Zarifa Aliyeva, as well as the graves of prominent statesmen Aziz Aliyev and renowned physician-scientist Tamerlan Aliyev. Among those in attendance at the commemorative ceremony were Prime Minister Nowruz Mamadov, Parliament Speaker Oktay Asadov, Head of the Presidential Administration Ramiz Mehdiyev, Ministers, Committee Chairs, Company Heads and MPs.